were arraigned in Kitui on suspicion of flouting procurement laws between the 4th of March and the 8th of July 2016. They're accused of committing the crime by misappropriating road tender offers worth over 890 million shillings. The suspects, June Munyao, Jeremiah Kisilu and Rogers Makau, appearing before Kitui Chief Magistrate Stephen Mbungi, deny the claims leveled against them, pleading not guilty. Kisilu was released on a bond of 5 million shillings plus a similar surety or a 1.5 million shillings cash bail. Sande and Munyao were each granted a bond of 2 million shillings plus sureties of a similar amount or 1 million shillings cash bail each. The court barred the trio from accessing county government offices pending trial and conclusion of their case. The pre-trial hearing is set for Wednesday next week.